Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before you start this video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to read the text on a screenshot that is blurred with a red marker on a black background. There are different ways to do this, and today I'm going to tell you about one of them. In this video, I will talk about the method with the red marker. From the clues in this video, you can also learn how to read text that is smudged in white marker or black marker. Watch. After you have saved a screenshot where someone has blurred important text for you with a red marker. Next, you need to download and install any photo editor you want. I will be using a free application from Google called Snapseed. We go into that application. Now click anywhere to open a photo. You can download the Snapseed editor from the App Store or Play Store on your device absolutely free. Go here and add that screenshot you've already managed to save. Now, when you have already added a screenshot, click Tools and select the item Tune Image. If you will be using another photo editor, you just need to go into the photo settings. After we have opened this item, click on Settings. Now you need to repeat exactly what I did. Do as I did, so that the text is clear and you can read it. Pay close attention. Let's go. That's it. Now look carefully. I'm going to turn up the brightness so you can see better. I can enlarge the picture and now we can read the text, which has been blurred with red marker. Each word is quite clearly visible, and you can see it for yourself when you repeat all my steps exactly like this. Let me remind you that the application in which I work is called Snapseed. Download it and use it. You can check out how it works. It's an easy way to do it. There is nothing complicated about it. This was the phone support channel. Like and subscribe to our channel if you like the video. See you soon. Bye bye.